Apparently. It's a nurse. She's seen me. I'm not sure to. What? Oh, I've seen that. Never mind. I've seen our teammate. I seen Cheryl. I thought it was the nurse. It looked just like her from a distance. Looked exactly like a nurse. Ooh, that was a golden totem. Man. Oh, of course. I was just gonna start on that totem. It's not runes, so. He's leaving me, he's going back to that totem. I'm trying to protect it apparently. It's behind the cat machine. Oh, final though. Yeah, it was. Does it look like it? And why is he protecting it? Watching him too, I don't know what he's doing. What the hell, dude? Seriously. Comes again. Like, this is just protecting the generator. I think he's just gonna 3-gen us with these three. He's not even going anywhere else, just gonna protect these 3-gens. Gen by the machine. See if he chases me. If he doesn't, I'll get them.
Ah!
Miss Bamboozle. Every time he vaults through a window, it's gonna be blocked for 8 seconds or something. And he can vault it faster, yeah. Coming after me. Nope, he didn't. Matter, he's not gonna leave it anyway. You have to double team opposite gens, and people actually have to win chases. Activated. He's coming back over here and I'm running him away. Following me. On this side of the map. Side of the map at this door.